Are you ready for that workout? Of course you are. Yeah. We're ready. All right, your body is going to be fine. We're going to have a real good time. Here we go. Take a deep breath in here. Cool. Oh, yeah. Ow, do it again. Two more times. Let's do it. Go. One more time. Let's do it. Go. All right, just marching on the spot. That's good. Now jump again. The higher you lift your feet, the more you're going to work. The higher you get the hands above the heart, the better you're going to feel. Uh-huh. Here we go. Pump it up. Pump it up. Go. Legs wide. All right, come on. Let's join us. Do a little bit today. Do all six in one go. That's up to you. Bring those legs in. Here we go. Go. All right. She said it. And who are you? Oh, she tells fibs every day. Pump it up, legs wide, let's go. Good, all right, now bring those legs in. Here we go, bring it in. Now push those hands up to the sky. Pull that sun down on you, come on now. Uh-oh. All right, now push it right out, go. That's good, warming up the whole body. Get the hands down. Okay, now push up, up to the ears. Here we go, go. I know you. And who are you? Palmer, Arnold Palmer. Yeah, all right, up and down, here we go. Push it up. Oh, I reckon secretly she's the youngest of the bunch. Oh, the baby, yeah. Hey, I know you, what's your name again?
My name is Emma.
Oh, Emma, Emma. Okay, bicep, here we go. Go, bicep, curl, that's good. Warm up the front of the arms, that's real good. Now I'm gonna walk up to the shoulders, watch it, here we go. Take it up, then down, go up. And down, that's good. Up. And down, that's good. Up. Back to bicep. Go. Up. All right, come on now. Oh, I'm getting hot. Yeah, I'm getting hot. Yeah, the warm-up is really important, eh?
Absolutely. Warm up those muscles. Prepare.
Good, all right. Warms up the whole body. Yeah. Good. All right, now watch it. Put the hands on the waist. Gonna squat down a few times. Let's go down and up. Legs down and up. Good. Up and down. That's real good. Okay, let's take the legs wider. And let's look at what's happening here. Now, your toes should be pointing into the corner of the room. Push your knees out over the toes. That's real good. Go up and down. Good. Now we're going to push over to the side. Go up and down. That's good. Now, watch it. Let me show you the side what's happening here. Good. You guys look good from this angle. Yeah. Actually, I like looking at them from the back of my head. That's good. Here we go. Reach your head. Here we go. Come on. Take it up. Hey, all right, gang. Gonna be warming up that body. So the first thing is you check with the doctor before you take up any exercise program. The second thing is you warm up that body. All right, good. Here we go. Okay, march it up. Okay, got great track. Oh, I love this. Here we go. Pump it up. All right, that's good. Pump it up. Now we're gonna take two steps over to the side. So we warm up the inside outside of those legs. Two steps. Do it. Take it back, all right, nice and small. Because I know maybe your room is pretty small. You don't want to go through to next door. Come on, do it. Do it style. You got it. This is just preparing you, gang, for the work that's going to come. Go. Go. Hey, you saw my line there. Here we go, come on, go. You know something, I've got a fact to give these guys. You know you've got over 650 muscles in your body.
Oh,
woo,
are we
going
to feel
awesome? Well, we might. It depends on how I feel. Go.
Okay.
All right, have a bit of fun. Go. Go. All right, go.
Woo.
Here we go. Here we go, go. All right, last time. Okay, just stay here, march it up. March it up, march it up, march it up. Good. Okay, I've got another fact to give you. You know your body has 70% of it made up of water? That's why I'm sweating so much. Okay, now watch it. Now push to the side like so. That's good. Now watch the hands. Okay, you reach across the body. Stay upright. That's good. Go over. Okay. You know something I learned today? We are 1 centimeter shorter in the evening. Did you know that? Well, you see, the thing is, when you're asleep, all right, your body's just totally relaxed and there isn't a problem. But as you've been through the whole day, with gravity and pushing down of the body weight, you've got a problem. Good, push it up. Here we go. Pick it up and down. go. Up, left, down. Here we go. Pick it up. And down. Let's go. Pick it up. And down. All right. Pick it up. Yeah, we go back a bit. You can go back a bit, gang. That's no problem. We're running away from you. So if you disappear, you know, we got tired. Here we go. All right. Good. Now watch it. Stay here. Pull it up. Up right rope. Up. Good. Now this works. The muscle right in that back. Come on. Pull it up. Oh, my goodness. Don't that look good? You know something, gang? You're going to look good, too. But this warm-up is so important. All right, get every single muscle going. Now lift it up in front. Go up. All right, so from the side, it looks like it's up. And down. Nice and easy. Up. Okay, put the hands down on the thighs. Now let's look at what's happening here. Knees over the toes. Now try and squeeze the inner thighs to come up. Go, go. Squeeze. Squeeze. All you ladies, say yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I love the way they say yes. Squeeze. All right, here we go. Go, squeeze. Two more. All right, give me four more. And three. Oh. Okay, now bring the legs in. Toes pointing forward. Make sure the knees are about shoulder width apart. Your shoulders are not that small. Here we go. Take it down. And up. That's good. Take it down. And up. Down. Now, look at that foot. That is a serious push. And you guys can have a real serious push too. Toning it up. Here we go. Go. Down. You got to keep the stomach tight, all right? Push it down. Now, it's important as you go down, the knees stay well behind the toes, all right? Keep going. That's good. Go. Down. And up. So, just check your knees well behind the toes. Throughout the video, there'll always be someone who's showing you an alternative. Maybe her, maybe this one, not that one. Otherwise, you just look out, Jerry. Choose the one that suits you. All right, good. Four more. Thank you.
Three.
Oh, yes.
Two.
Yes.
One.
Okay, now, good. Here's what I want to do. I want to get some stretches out. Now, just put your left leg behind you, all right? Toes pointing forward. Put the hands
you
on the front thigh and
really
lean forward.
Want.
Now, let me show you from the side what you're looking
you
for.
Can get
the toes must point
really
forward. Your body's aligned with the back leg.
You
that's
can
good.
Get it if you really
oh,
want.
Yes, you can.
Try.
You can get it.
Try.
You gotta try.
Try.
And if you try hard enough,
you succeed at play.
You hear that? Of course, you can do it, gang. Okay, now push it up. Good. Good, that's good. Keep moving. All right, here we go. So you're working the calf muscles. Oh, I can feel it. I can feel it. It's working. Okay, now hold it there. Hold it down. Bring the same leg forward. Okay, now extend it out in front. The same leg. And look at the position here. Nice and straight. Flex your feet side. Stomach tight. Chest up. From the side again. Let me show you what it looks like from the side, all right? That's the action. Stretching this main muscle here. Big muscle, all right? That's your hamstring. Big. Okay, just hold it there. Good. Now bring that leg in. Roll up. Here we go. Take your right leg. Put it down behind. Toes pointing forward again, hold up there. Let me show you from the side what it looks like. Feel the stretch there. Okay, right down to the calf muscles. And if you're losing your balance, probably because you're a bit inebriated. Yeah, hold it there. Good, all right, feel that stretch. We're going to push it up 8 times. Let's go. Up and down. That's good. Up and down. Up. Oh, yeah, come on. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh. All right. Okay, bring that back leg in. Here we go. The same leg extended out in front to the hamstring stretch. Lean forward, stomach tight. Losing balance, take it to one side. Side. Feel the stretch on the extended leg. From the side again. That's what it looks like, okay? Good. All right, curl down. Come up to the top. Okay, now here's what I want to do. March on the spot. Let's go. Okay, we stretch two main muscles there. Then loads more we're going to stretch as we progress. But the next section is going to be the pumps. All right. Oh, we are going to tone it up. But now, gang, just have a real good time. You can leave us. Now you don't want to leave. Stick around. There's loads more. Here we go. Pick it up. Next one. Pump it up. Pump it up. Let's go. Go. And try. Okay, bring it in. Here we go. Mouth it up and down. That's real good. Here we go. Go up. Hey, gang. So, all right, you've done the first warm-up section. All right, now we're going to come on to the Tony bit. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, march on the spot. All right, that's good. Come on, pump it up and down. You've got to get nice and warm for this. We're going to work that big major muscle in the body. Which one's that, folks? Oh, the bottom, the tush. Uh-oh, the butt. Call it what you like. It needs toning up. Legs a bit wider.
Oh, I love it.
All right, just bring the legs in, all right? Now put the hands on the thighs. We're going to squat down a few times. Here we go. Ready? Take it down. Down, up. That's good. You just work with us. Do it at your own pace. Anytime you feel like having a rest, do it later. All right, have a rest. Good. Okay, just a few more. All right, just pushing it down. So that should be nice and warm. Okay, now we're going to lunge forward. You're going to lead with your right leg. Ready? Here we go. Go. All right, that's so good. Now, safety is really important. So here's what I want you to do. Pay attention to the position of the knees on the two ladies on the outside. It needs to be in line with those ankles down. That's good. Oh, that's what you look like in the front. Here we go. Stomach nice and tight, chest up. And don't forget, keep on smiling. You can do it. You can tone up. You can look real good. Ow! Oh, yes. Come on, a few more. All right, good. Now, to get back, remember, all you do is you push off on the heel to take the body back, but keep the stomach nice and tight. A few more. That's real good. Now, come back to the middle next time. Legs together. Squat down a few times. Squat down. That's good. Now, we're going to take it out to the side. Nice and easy. Ready? Out to the side. Let's go. Out and in. Now, safety again is really important here. Imagine you've been hung by the neck. So the body is supported nicely in the middle. All right, that's good. Take it down. And in. Let's go. Take it down. And as you bring the legs in, squeeze the inner thighs in. Ooh. And squeeze that cushion. Can I squeeze it with my hand? No, maybe not. Take it out and squeeze it. Let's do two more. And then we've got one more. Hold it here. Now squat down and up. Squat down and up. That's real good. Okay, gang. You've done well. Now, I want you to get on the floor, right? So, gang, let's get on the floor. It's so important you've got something soft underneath your knees. All right, let's get it positioned here nice and safe. Come down here with me. Are you down already? Of course you are. Now let's check it out. Make sure the legs are directly underneath the hips, all right? Make sure the elbows are underneath the shoulder blade. Relax and keep your neutral spine, all right? Stomach tight, push the stomach way up. Keep the back nice and flat, all right? Now we're going to work on any leg you like. It doesn't really matter, okay? Now take it up in the air. So you're following Miss Palmer here at the moment. Flex the feet, all right? Now we're going to take it up. Go up and down. Now, what we're going to do here is show you some alternatives, all right? So you've got a choice, all right? You find the one that suits you. For a start, there's Emma down here, all right? Laying down, having a relaxing time. All right, Emma, tell us what's happening down there.
Well, you need to really keep your hips pressed down and your bottom holding tight. It'll just protect the lower part of your back.
Okay.
The other thing, you really need to keep your head turned to the side, right, and that'll just help the upper part of the neck as well.
All right, okay, so there you go. You've got to lay down nice and flat. You've got to keep the head turned to one side. And you've got to squeeze that tuck. Real small movement. She's squeezing, all right. Good, I'm going to come and check to make sure you're teasing it. All right, now over here we've got Elaine laying on the side. This is how she sleeps at night. How do I know? I don't know. All right, here we go. All right, what's happening there?
If you're on the side, what you have to remember is this top knee. Don't take it too far back, otherwise you cause an arch in the lower back. And all the time thinking of your stomach muscles pulling nice and tight. Keep the hips rolled forward, so place the hand in front.
Ow! I can feel it. The way she described that voice, hurting me already. Hey, now listen, remember, we all shapes and sizes, so if you look at these three guys, you'll see exactly what I mean. All right, excuse me, I'll go. Four more. All right, good. Come on, let's go. Do what? Boy, it's hot today. I'm sweating. Uh-huh. Last time, hold it up there now, hold it there. Now, this is a very small movement. I want you to think about squeezing that glute. Come on, squeeze it up. Go. Uh-huh. All right. Still keep your positioning safe. All right. How are you doing down there, Palmer?
I can feel it.
She can feel it. She's in pain. That's my hand. Okay, squeeze it up now. Let's go. Come on, a few more. Hop. All right. Come on, squeeze it up. Bend down. All right. We're going to do a few more. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. What a way to start the day. You guys are doing so good. You should be proud of yourself. Okay, keep it up there. Hold it there. Hold it there. Now, here's what I want you to do. Last one. Extend the leg out a little bit more. Now, you're going to do a hamstring curl, all right? Now, bring the heel into the tush and out. Keep the feet flexed. Squeeze it in. Again, remember what the ladies told you. The ladies. All right. If you're doing it Emma's way, that is really, listen, gang, if you're having problems supporting your weight on your knees, all right, you lay down in that position. Over here, if you're grubbing, if you're thinking about having a little baby, all right, or maybe you're well on the way to having a big baby, you can lay on the side. You're not having a baby, huh? No. All right, here we go. Few more. Just squeeze it in. Just squeeze that in. That's good. Can you feel that working? Now, let's think of what's happening here. To bring the heel into the tush, you've got to contract the hamstring muscle. At the same time, right, your quad muscle on the front stretches, all right? And equally, when you take the leg down, that quad muscle on the front has got to tighten up. And the one, hey, can you feel it? Okay, keep it out there. Now, up and down. Here we go. Up and down. Let's go. Up and down. Let's go, squeeze up and down. That's good. Go eight more. Oh, I know it's working. I can see already you've got dimples in your bum. Come on, let's squeeze it up and down. These are all compound exercises. You're using many muscles, but specifically we're working here. Last four, then it's three, then it's two, then it's one. Okay, put that down, sit back and stretch that out. We're going to go around to the other side. Oh, I feel for you. I feel for you. Let's turn around to the side real quickly. Come on now. We want to get on this. This is a 10-minute workout guaranteed to set you up for the rest of the day. Remember, knees underneath those hips, hands underneath the shoulder blades. All right, here we go. Lift up the other leg. Take it up and down. Let's go. Take it up and down. All right, take it up and down. That's good. Take it up and down. Again, remember those safety points. What are they there?
The knee, not too far back. And don't actually swing it. It's a tiny movement.
Very small movement. All right, that's good advice. And over here, what we got to do, Emma?
Hips press down, bottom pulled in, head turned to the side.
All right, like you're laying down having a rest. All right. Okay. Now you're going to come up two counts. Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Come up, up, and down, down. Here we go. Squeeze up. And don't forget, it's a very small controlled action here. So glad I can get out of this workout. Because, boy, I can feel it. I'm not doing it. Uh-huh. Here we go. Go down, down, down. Here we go. Coming up, up. Let's go. Down, down. Come on. Squeeze it up. Uh-huh. This is going to work for you, gang. You know something? All these six sections are guaranteed to make you do it right. Guaranteed to make you feel good. Guaranteed to make you look good. You can trust me because I'm the only man you can trust. Isn't that right? Hold it up there. Now pulse it. Go. Pulse. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel like a reverend here. All right. Don't pray, please. Just there we are. All right. I know it hurts. Go a few more. Uh-huh. Squeeze it up. Go up. And down. Yeah. Good. It works. That's good. Okay. That's the thing about exercise. It's beautiful. It's good for you. Remember, gang, you only have one body. And if you look after it well, it will last you a lifetime. All right. Come on. Take it up. That was a thought for the day, you know? All right. Good. Now hold it there. Hold it there. Now extend that leg out. Heel in. Let's go. Come on. In and out. Let's go. Squeeze in and out. That's good. Squeeze. Now don't forget. Keep the head to one side, all right? And look at us, gang. And that way you can really feel that work in the muscle. In. I love this music. You know, when this came out in the 60s, I was about not thought of yet. Let's go. Let's go. A few more. Come on. Let's go. Doing well. Here we go. Bring it in. Do I lie? By the way, she's 38. Just in case you want to know. All right. Bring it in. Okay. A few more. All right. That's good. Now hold it out there. Hold it out there. Hold it out there. Come on. Hold it there. Now we're going to pulse this action, right? Hold it there. Nice and easy. All right. Okay. Now come up. Up. And up. Come on now. Oh, yeah. Party time. Riba. Oh, yeah. That's fine. It's celebration time, gang. All right. Just have a good time. Come on. Hup. Hup. Go. Hup. Oh, it's working. Uh-huh. You guys are looking so good. You're doing well. You know something? We spend a third of our life asleep. Think about that. If you guys got up real early and put your 10 minutes in, that'd be good for you. The reason why we sleep is because while we're sleeping, okay, A is rest, to help you to recover, to help you to grow, and to help you to repair. That's why when you're sick, you sleep a lot. Go, four, three, two, hold it there, hold it there. Good, just hold it there. So it's a little bit of an isometric contraction, just hold it there. Good, now put that down. Okay, just rest that down for a moment. Give me the other leg. Hold the other leg up, please. Hold the other leg up and stretch it out. Okay, you stay where you are. You can have a rest. Just hold it there. That's a little bit of isometric contraction. Hold it there. Good, now put that down. Now, lay on your back. On your back, all right? Good. You've got to watch that mic there now. Come on, stay down, all right? Don't hurt yourself. Now, bring any leg up and put it across the other leg. Good. Now, this is to stretch out that muscle group you've been working. Bring it up. And if you can't lift your leg up all the way, what you want to do is, Elaine, can you just put that leg down a bit? Okay, just hold it there. And that is enough, all right? Okay, that will give you a stretch in the leg that's crossing over the other leg, all right? Good. So that's stretching out the gluteal muscle. That's good. Okay, let's change to the other side. Okay, lift it up. Good, and then up. Good, hold it there. Let it stretch. Okay. All right, gang, we want to get up out of this now. We want to get up and stand up, all right, because you guys have done so well. So come on, let's go. Let's all stand up, all right, towards this end. Here we go. All right, just coming up. Come in, please. All right, march it up. March it up. All right, that's good. Hey, so that's your first toning session. Yeah, it works. Oh, come on, pick it up and down. That's good. Now, take legs wide. Good. Take it wide. Good. Now bring your legs in. Here we go. Come on, bring it in. All right, pump it up. Get the hands above the heart. Here we go. Pump it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is music. All right, come on now. Work it out. That's good. So you can now leave. You can go out to work if you will. Otherwise, exercise, you can just sit down and get yourself a cup of tea. We've got loads more. Come on, move those hands side to side. All right, that's good. Here we go. Go on. That's good. Now push it up and down. That's good. Take it up. We got to get out of here. Well done, gang. You've done well. Give him a clap. That did good. You guys did real good. It's a very, very old sugarcane mill. Still original. And we're going to get you as sweet as ever. So let's hit that music and get going. All right, gang. You ready? We're gonna you ready?
Yeah!
All right, give me a step touch to the side like so. Woo! All right, going to wake up the body. All right, come on. Huh? All right, a few more times. Got to get the body nice and warm. Guess what we're going to do now? Run it. Huh? Don't forget, if you want to keep it low impact, you can. This palm over here is going to do it nice and low. So just march on the spot, up and down. That's good. Keep working. Here we go. Few more. Uh-huh. Pump it up. Okay, step up. All right. So whenever you feel tired, here's what I want you to do. Just step touch like this. Good. You know something? We take 23,000 breaths a day. Not a lot of people know that. Okay, you ready? Here we go. Ready on the spot, do it. Go. Come on, up and down, let's go. Pump it up and down. Go. Come on, let's go. Okay, hands on the waist, next exercise. Stride out. And in. Stride out. And in. Stride out. And in. Again, pay attention to the low impact. It's just stepping out to the side. You ready? From the top. Got it. Keep on breathing. Ready? Shut it out. Let's go. It's double time on this. Come on. Four more. Step side. Step up. All right. Keep on going. All right. You know something? If we took all your blood vessels out, guess how many times we could go around the equator? Anyone know that? 2.5 times around the equator. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of blood vessels. Alright, you ready? From the top, run it. The idea behind this section, gang, is just to get your heart rate going, get your lungs going, and at the same time, it's going to burn calories. Let's go, go, go. You ready to stride it out? Let's go. Alright, give me the clap. How you doing, Emma? She's tired. Keep going, don't worry about me. Ready, lunge back, let's go, lunge back. Lunge back, lunge back, lunge back. Okay, now, that's the low impact version. We're gonna do it high impact, ready? Here we go, let's go. Now we're gonna put all this together from the top. Uh-oh, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. Ready? Move it, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come on! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, go. Now ready, stride it. Out, and in, out, and in. Then we're gonna do it double time. So it's slow first of all, then it's double time. Ready? Go. Move it. Move. Go. Go. Now spotty dogs, remember the low impact like the farmers do? Oh, I'm getting out of breath here. Don't forget, gang, when you get tired, step up like this. Everybody else step up, let's go. Clock in time with me, please. No rhythm. Okay, good. Now come back to the middle. Here we go. Squat down a few times, up and down. Gonna take it from the top again. This time's running on the spot. Stride out, spotty dog. Ready? Nice and easy, nice and slow. Ready? Don't overdo it now. Ready? Here we go, gang. Go. Go. Come on, move it. Move it, move it. Go, go, go. Pump the head above the heart. Let's go. Come on, do it. One more, more. More, more, more. Ready, start it out. Go. Out. 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 Push the heel down as you land. And look at what I'm doing here. Heel going down as you land. Go, huh? It's all right for those people doing low impact. Go, four more. Three, two, one. Favoritism. Go. 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 Come on, move it. Few more. Five. She's the oldest of the bunch anyhow. Five. Six. Seven. Step touch. Okay. Now, we've done a little bit of an aerobic workout. Not quite. We've got one more session to do, and here's what I want you to do. Right, come back to this position. Bring knees up, up and down. Up and down. That's the low impact version. I'll take it high. Go up and up. And if you want to take it high, still take the hands up and bring it down. Bring it down. Bring it down. Go up, down. Okay, now we're going to do this all from the top. Are you ready? You guys keep going while I talk to the folks at home. You keep on going, all right? From the top, first of all, I'm going to step touch to the side. Ready? Here we go. Go. Now, what we're going to do is going to run on the spot. Oh, sweating here, like I couldn't. Ready? Are you ready, gang? Let's go for it. Go. Go. Let yourself. Come on, get those knees up. Get those knees up. Let's go. Put the hands above the heart. Let's go. Ready? Ready? Stride out. Oh, get up. Yeah. I was doing so well until I used that real quick music. Here we go. Go. Four more. Three. Spotty dogs. Let's go. Let's go. Again, don't forget, take your time if you need. Alright? Then you come back to the middle. Here we go. Go up and down like so. Go up. Up, put the hands on the waist, going up and down. Now you're gonna lift the knees up. Remember, you can do it high impact and low impact. Ready? Keep the hands up. Here we go. Go. Pull it up. Pull it up. Pull it up. Let's go. Here we go. Alright. No, it's not. It's easy peasy. Come on, let's go. Four more. Three. Two. One. Step touch. It gets tougher, and then we go on. But you guys should get to feel it. You know something? If you took your lungs out, can you imagine that? And you spread it out. Now, is it three tennis courts or four tennis courts?
Come on. I've got a clue.
They haven't got a clue, you're guessing.
And okay. Then whatever.
Last time, from the top, you ready? Ready, let's go. Let's go. Come on, this is the last time. Come on, knees up. Knees up. Who let the red Indians in? Let's go, come on. Okay, here we go. Shut it out. Go. Pump it out. Heel down as you land. Come on, keep going. Four more. Three more. Two. Spot it on. Go. 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 Keep that going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Knees up. 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 I'm getting fitter. Come on, let's go. It proves that exercise works for you. Get your heart lungs going. Step tough. Ready? Step tough. Give yourself a clap. You guys did so good. Keep your legs going. Okay, now we can get a more regular five. Did you enjoy that, gang? Heart rate should be way up there. Something's going to get me spunky now. You know, at birth, you have 350 bones. And as you get older, 206 bones. What happened to me? Well, you know how it is. As you get older, you learn more. All right, step off. Step across. Okay, now take it up and down, like so. Get out nice and low. Step behind you. Step behind. Now pull it down. You have 206 bones when you're an adult. What's happened to the other 144? They fuse. All right, take it up. Now bring the heels into the push. Oh, yeah, Jimmy Cliff. Bring it in. That's good. Get the hands up high. Bring your knees up. Turn up. Turn up. Turn up. Keep going. Just bring the knees up as high as you can. If you can't lift your hands up there, do it like so. All right, knees out to the side. Every time I look left or right, I see things I like. Here we go. Come on. Now push it down, push it down. Pull it behind. Yes. I know. Four more. And then three more. And then it's two more. There's one more. Okay, take it up and down like so. All right, here we go. Single arms. Wrist one on the side. Single. Nice up. That's it. All right. Yeah, you guys are doing good. Why not take it up? Go. And the heels into the truck. That's it. You got it. Doing real well. Easy segment, though. That's what it's all about. Bring your legs in, like so. Step across the body. Step across. Pass those hands in front. That's real good. Good job, gang. Step behind. Yeah. Remember, exercise is the best insurance policy in the world. Pass it over here. Okay, take it up and down. Have a good style. you do almost there. All right, don't forget, you do stretches in some of the other sessions, gang. So what you've got to do is pay attention to the calf stretches, to the hamstring stretches when you're ready. All right, but for now, you've done real well. All right, you've completed this section. Keep on doing it, all right? All six together, one at a time. It's up to you. Everybody, say yeah. Say yeah. We're out of time now. Uh-oh. Mosquitoes have been at me. So if you see any red spots, makeup didn't work. Squeeze it up. I want some more. Come on up. All right.
You're so tasty.
Maybe they didn't get a bad big enough chunk the first time, so they're going to come back for some more. Here we go. Take it up. Go up. And down. Right. Hold it up there, gang. Hold it there. Now, a little pulsing action. Go. Okay. Teach me now. Teach me. Give me some words of wisdom.
Okay. My words of wisdom for the day are keep your hips rolled forward, hand in front, and stomach really nice and tight.
Oh, I'm rolling forward ahead with my hands. Squeeze it up. Yes, I'm rolling it forward.
She's a married woman.
This is professional permission. Okay, one for you, boy. Let's change the tempo. Come in. Up and up, and then take it down. Now, we've got to work different tempo on each leg. Doesn't matter. The workload is going to be the same, gang, so you just stick with it. Take it up and up. That's good. Yeah, going deep, deep, deep. Outside leg. What muscle is it?
It's your abductor.
Oh, my darling, you are so knowledgeable. Up. Okay, that's real good. Now, listen, you want to rest that leg for a moment? Just put it down in front, all right? Let it stretch out. That's real good. Let's put it there. And that works the outside leg. Now, what I want to do is work the other side. So just switch round, gang. Here we go. Swing round to the other side. Oh, what a beautiful track. You know, the thing about being in the tropics, the sun comes, it goes, it comes, it goes. But you know something, the atmosphere should be just right for you guys. Let's lift the leg up, ready? Now I'm going to take it up and down. Up and down, that's good. Up. Love the new hairstyle. That's good, take it up and down.
Very sophisticated.
Very sophisticated. I love the fringe. Let's go, take it up. I had to say that. Take it up and down. That's good.
Pineapple head all day.
Well, acorn head. Squeeze it up and down. That's good. Nice and easy, all right? Work to your own tempo on this. Squeeze it up. Now, just hold it up there. All right, a little pulsing action. Give it a pulse on the other leg. We did a pulse. Okay, squeeze it up and down. That's good. We want to change the tempo again. We're going to go two counts up and down. And let's just pulse it a few more times because I want to see you shape up your work. Let's squeeze in all the extra pudding that you've had. Keep your stomach nice and tight. Yes, that Lucia is all here. Squeeze it nice and tight. Okay, two counts up. Here we go. Come up, and then take it down, and down. Don't forget, keep your stomach nice and tight. And remember, gang, you can do it. You can. Everybody can do it. Is that right, gang?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can. We do it together. It's a family. Down, down. Come on, squeeze it up, up, and then down, down. And then up, up, and down. Just a few more on this, all right? Take it up. And don't forget, if you want to increase the intensity on any of these exercises, you can add resistance by putting your hand against the leg and just pushing it down as it comes up. That makes it work hard. Did you hear it? Take it up. Oh, that's real good. Just a few more. Have I missed anything out here now? Is that it? Okay, that's real good. Just rest that for a moment, all right? Just bring it forward, and that stretches out that muscle. Now, muscles work in pairs, so you've got to work inside thighs. So for a moment, just lay on your back. And remember, if you're pregnant, don't spend too long on your back, all right? That's quite important. But you can do this exercise. It's great for toning up the inside thigh, all right? Okay, now lift the legs up. Turn the soles of the feet in towards each other. Take the knees apart. And the action is quite simple. You're squeezing the inner thigh together. Squeeze in and out. All right, now you can take your legs up high, as the lady's doing, or you can keep it down here. And if you want to make that tougher, you can put your hands on the inside of the thighs and push against your hand as it comes in. And you'll find your working the
adductors.
There you go. Right. You know something? Every time you take a step, 200 muscles move. And guess what? That's only in one leg. All the muscles and tendons that have to come into force.
I can feel that.
Yeah? Every time you take a step, all of them. Squeeze it in and out. All right, that's good. We're going to squeeze in a few more times. All right, good. All right, let's push in and out. Let's make it a bit tough for Emma here. Squeeze against my hand. That's right. Squeeze in. That's real good. Okay. All right, a few more times. Squeeze it in. That's nice and easy. Good. And don't forget, just keep breathing naturally. And you guys are doing a real good job. And that's what it's all about. A good job. A job well done, all right? Keep that going. Isn't it funny how when you lay on your stomach, or on your back, which one is it? On your back, how your stomach looks flat.
It's always flat.
Four more. And then three more. Two more. And a girdle. And one. All right, just rest that. Okay, good. Now listen, there's loads more you can do on the legs, but for now, we want to stretch because that's quite important. So why don't you just sit up, gang, and let's face each other. Okay, extend your left leg out in front. All right, good. You do the same thing, left leg in front. Take the right leg across. Right, you do the same thing. That'll help them to understand, all right? Now, just reach round, right, with your right hand and ease that into your body. That's real good. Now you feel it getting a stretch down here, all right? That's nice and easy. Feel that? Yeah, a little bit of calypso music, good for the soul. So that's the stretch we're looking for. Right. So it's the opposite leg across, opposite hand pulling it around. Capiche? Understand it? Okay, let's change the leg around. Okay, so you change the leg around, and again, you want to just rotate the body around a little bit. Stay upright, stomach nice and tight, and ease that knee into your body. Okay? So that stretches the outside thigh. Now, we want to stretch the inside thigh, so I'd like you to just turn your, fold your feet in towards each other, bring your knee up. Okay, and then you just gently push your knees down towards the floor. Now remember, that isn't important. As long as you can get a stretch on the inside thigh, that's the important thing, all right? Just hold it there, nice and easy. And if you want to improve that stretch, you can push down against that leg, right? Good. Now if you push up against the leg coming, against the hand coming down, all right? Push up against my hand hard, grip it, and then take a deep breath. That's it. Now relax, and then ease that down. You'll find the knees will go down much further. Try it again. Push up against my hand. Hard. Or against your hand. That's it. Okay, deep breath. Hold it. Exhale. Now just relax. The knees are down. Look at that. The knees go all the way down to the floor. Almost. Okay, just push forward down. Just push forward like so. Be stretching right across the upper back. Hold it there. And just bring your hands down by the side. Again. That was a job well done. Okay. Gang, behold, the only thing greater than you is beautiful mountains, and you're gonna look good. We're gonna have a party, yeah? Yeah. All right, yeah. Up. Some young music. Hey, save it. All right. Uh-oh. Ready? I'm gonna get your routine again. Uh-huh. See you, Dave Redder. Here we go. Four more. Step back. Here we go. Oh, this warms our body up. Four, three. Here we go. Front again. Here we go. All right. Have a good time with us. Four more. Land back. Here we go. Good. All right. Here we go. Four more. And three. Two. March it up. That's the first part. You guys got that, haven't you? The second part. Elaine's like, nice and spot. Ready? Two steps to the right. Let's do it again. Come on, haha. Two steps. March it up. Here we go. Okay, you want to do the whole thing so far? From the top to the floor. Now lunge back. Here we go. Four more in this. Two steps to the right. Do it again. Here we go. Do it again. Come on, come on. I like this one. Stay here. March it up. What about the next part? All right, you ready for this, gang? You've got to tap your left leg out to the side. Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Four, three, two. Take it across the front. Here we go. March on the spot. Now you've got to do the other leg. All right, the right leg, yeah? Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Across the front. March it up. Okay, now what do you do? Whole thing from the top. From the top, the whole thing. I love the way she does that. You ready? Here we go, let's go! Alright. Four more, here we go. Run back, here we go! Four more, here we go. Are you? Two steps, here we go! Take it across the front. Here we go. March on the spot, here we go!
Hey,
we did well there. Hey gang, the body's nice and warm, alright? Now it's time to get some conditioning. Now for this session, maybe you want to get yourself a pair of dumbbells, a couple of cans of baked beans, soup, doesn't matter. Find a weight that suits you, alright? I'm just going to do some upper body toning and conditioning, alright? So I'm going to legs apart, about shoulder width, stomach tight. Put the elbows in, now bring it up. Up, and down, that's really good. Squeeze it up, and down. God. Now here's what's happening. Work in the front of the arms. All right, that's real good. All right, so working this beautiful bicep muscle here. Very beautiful. There is one in there.
Nice.
Oh, no, I can see it really developing. All right, good. Okay, you notice over here, Miss Palm is actually using dumbbells. Very passionate. She's super strong and super fit. All right, so just keep on squeezing up. Now give me an alternating move. All right, take it up. Any hand coming up. All right, just squeeze it up and down. Again, you must give me full range of motion, so you must take it all the way down. So you want to give me a safety point here?
Yeah, I think the thing to remember is not to swing, though. It's so easy to swing if you have weights in your hand. Nice and controlled.
All right, the lady says nice and controlled. That's what you've got to do, gang. Okay, nice and controlled. All right, so just front it up. Now, what have I told you? Muscles working with ears, yeah? So let's work the backs of the arms, all right? Here's what I want you to bring your right leg forward. Right leg forward. Tuck the elbows into the side, palms facing me, or a hammer grip like that, with the thumbs up in the air. Now push away and bring it forward, all right? Now this is working the opposite muscle at the back, all right? The thing to note here is that when you push away, all right, one muscle contracts and the other one relaxes, all right? So when you push away, what you do is you're working the backs of the arms, and as you bring it forward, you actually tighten it at the front, all right? That's really good. Now hold it out there, hold it out there. Now pulse it, a little pulse action, pulse. And pass, all right. Let's wander over here and check out Miss Palmer's doing here, because we know she's super strong and bad, all right? All right, so working the backs of the arms here. There is a tricep muscle here. I hope you can see it, folks. Yes, it's working away nicely. That's real good. Okay, keep that going, gang. Doing real well. You guys are so good. All right. Okay, now relax it. It's so hard. Okay, now bring it up. Palms facing me, all right? You maybe want to take your legs apart. You can keep it in that position. It doesn't matter. Feel the position that's coming for you. Now, here we go. Small movement up and down. Up and down. So you're working the deltoids, all right? You're only going to do eight on this because I don't want to overdo it. I want you guys to do this 10-minute section and then go off thinking you own the world. Hold it there, all right? Good. Now squeeze the elbows in front. All right, so working the chest area. Just squeeze it in. And remember, this won't give you more. But what will it do, right? Of course, yes. Thank you. Okay, give me four more. And three. And two. Now hold it there. Small movement. Just pulse it. You'll notice, gang, that I've chosen these ladies well. They're symbolic of what the average person looks like. Okay, relax that down. Take it out. Okay. Now, I want to do frontal raise, all right? Bend the elbows a little bit. Lift it up and down, all right? So here's what we're doing here. The elbows need to be bent, all right? Stomach tight. Now, don't swing it. Really push up, all right? You can make this heavier by slowing it down a little bit. So you're really having to contract. Squeeze it up and down, all right? Good. Squeeze it up. Looking very good. Very good. It's amazing what you can do without makeup, isn't it? Lift it up and down. Let's go. Take it up. And up. That's good. She's not wearing any. You can trust me.
Okay.
Yes, I've been asking for it all year. Okay, hold it up there. Hold it up there. Now push it up down. You're doing so well. You guys are doing good. Hey, I've got a thought for the day. Listen to this one. Mistakes are made in the past. Success is in the future. We're going to succeed, aren't we? Yeah, we're going to succeed. We're going to do real well. Okay, now hold it here. Palms facing you. Palms facing you. Okay. Now take it up and then bring elbows down. Up, bring elbows down. That's good. Take it up and down. A few more on this. All right, so it's nice and gentle. There's no need for you to work too hard. Of course, if you feel these weights are too light, get something heavier. All right, now take it down like so. All right, now just put it up. Bring the elbows right up. Bring it up and down. That's good. A few more. Up and down. And just relax that down and circle the shoulders and run around. You guys did real good. You know, it's important after you do any kind of conditioning that you do some stretching. I'm going to get Elaine, all right? Just take you through a few stretches to stretch out those muscles you've worked. And if you use those stretches whenever you want to take up any kind of activity, it's good. Ooh, looking at you, looking at me, you go for it.
Okay, we're going to have to stretch across the chest first of all. So take your hands behind you. Roll the shoulders up and over so if you open the chest. And just drop the head just gently down. And you'll feel that stretch across the chest. Can you feel that?
Oh, yeah? I can. Oh, I can.
Okay. Just hold there for a few seconds. And then release.
Ooh.
Okay, we're going to go for the back of the arm. So take the hand onto its own shoulder. Take the fingertips and just gently press the elbow back. I'll show you from the side. What are you doing behind me? And release. Okay, and the other side, hand on its own shoulder, gently press back. Now, if you want to take it further, you can bring it all the way back. But if that's too much, then just again, approach from the front.
Good advice, good advice.
And release.
All right, good. Hey, how about you, Emily? Nothing to see on the shelves?
Yeah. Okay, make sure both toes face forward, feet nice and wide. I'll turn sideways so they can see better. Bend your front knee, press the back heel down, just a very slightly lean forward. You'll feel the stretch in the back of the calf.
Right down here. Nice calves, nice calves.
Watch your bites.
Bites. Okay, nice stretch. Good.
Bring the feet together, take the other leg behind, exactly the same again, both toes forward, front knee bent, press the back heel down. Just keep that stomach really tight. Looks beautiful.
Very nice.
Beautiful. Thank you. Release, bring the feet together. Now what I want you to do is put one heel down in front. Now I want to take it to the side if it makes you a little bit unstable. Hands slide down the other thigh and you stick your bottom behind you.
And a little trick actually is that you should push up on that cheek. Just push it up a bit. You'll feel the stretch a bit lower down in that muscle, right? Stick it up, all right?
Now pull the stomach in first, roll all the way through your spine. Swap the legs over, exactly the same. Hands go down the thigh, bottom pushed up nice and high, and hold it. Put it right down the back of the thigh.
Ooh, I feel that. That feels nice. Feels
pull
nice.
The stomach in, roll slowly all the way up.
Great view, great view. Hey, you guys are doing so good, all right? Just a couple more stretches for you, all right? Of course, we're at the biceps, so it's really important to stretch out the front. Just take your hands out to the side, all right? And push the backs of the hands away, and you feel the stretch down the front. Boy, I'm sweating. Seriously sweating. I'm glowing too. All right, just hold it there. Okay, good. Now, I want to stretch across that back, all right? Just push the away from you, like so. Let me show you from the side. So you're getting the stretch right across that back. And as you do so, just lift the hands up slightly, drop the head down a little bit, and feel the stretch across the top of that upper back. That's good. Hold it there. All right, that's really good. Now bring it down to the side, relax it down. Now let your head fall down to the left side, all right? All right, let it fall down. That's good. Now feel the stretch in the side. If you can't quite feel that, gently push down that right shoulder or just apply a little bit of pressure to that side, like so. That's real good. Okay, come back to the middle. Let it go down to the other side as well. All right, again, if you can't quite feel it on that side and that left side, just have to ease that down. Okay, good. Now just put the hands across the chest, all right? Take a deep breath in. And then exhale. Hey gang, you have done so well, all right? Really good. Hey, see you later! Hey gang, well done. You have come towards the end of that video. This is the final section, the middle. Alright? So here's one way for this. Reach down to the side like so. Reaching down. That's good. Okay, let's do it double time. Down and up. That's good. So you just gotta warm up that middle region. Now, by getting strong stomachs, you know what you'll get? A much stronger back, alright? Okay, so to be as fit as a fiddle, you gotta turn up the middle. Now, take it round to the side, like so. Some beautiful reggae music for you. Take it round to the side. The legs are bent. Okay, just reaching round and round. That's good. Now, do it double time. Take it round and round. That's good. Keep it going. Okay, just a few more times, all right? Okay, now just reach over the head like so. Reach it up. That's good. Okay, take it over and over and over. Now, hold the hands in that position. Reach down. That's good. Squeeze it nice and tight. Good. Bring the elbows down. Okay, now the last thing, give it a pelvic tilt. Just rotate, top the belly button underneath that rib cage. Duck it under, that's good. Go in and out, that's it. Just warming it up, good. Give me a few more on this, and then three more, and two, and one. Last time, reach down to the side, that's it. Reach down and up, good. Okay, you may be wondering where the gang is. They're around, and they're down here. So we're gonna get down the floor. You come down with me now, all right? We're going to concentrate on really toning up that stomach muscle. You can do it. The important thing, all right, is to get the positioning right. And these days, I'm going to show you lots of alternative. Let's go to the basic position. All right, this is it. Small the back, tight against our floor. Put the hands behind the head. Okay, this is a basic sit-up. We're going to come up. Here we go. All right, squeeze up. How are you doing, ladies?
Oh.
very hot.
Ready to work.
Ready to work. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of work. Squeeze it up and down nice and easy. All right, so this is just single sit-up, squeezing the small of the back into the floor. That's good. Okay, squeeze up and down. At any time, if you feel like having a rest, that's okay, all right? Squeeze it up. Now, next time, I want you to stay up there. Stay up there. Now, pulse it. Go. Pulse. That's it. Nice and easy. Now, breathe in. Go. Let's go. Up. I want to do a few more. Go up. You know you're going to have fun while it's exercising. That's what it's all about. Okay, this time, here's what I want you to do. We're going to slow it down. We're going to curl up double counts. Ready? Now come in. Up. And a bit more. Squeeze it. Take it down. And down. All right. Okay, Elaine, so what have we got to be careful of here?
I think it's the lower back's the main thing, making sure it's secured into the floor, and the control of the muscles. So important to control the muscles.
Good. Okay, so we just want to be taking it nice and slow, all right? So you can really feel what's happening. And you notice a very small movement. We're not using any momentum at all, just curling up and down, nice and easy. Come on. That's good. Come on, let's go. Squeeze up and down. All right. And at the same time, you can do a little pelvic tilt, can't you, Emma? Just squeeze that pelvic area. Yeah?
Yep, just squeeze it all the way in. Just touch the hips underneath.
All right. When you come up top, I want you to hold it this time. So coming up. Now hold it there. Now pulse it. Let's go. Pulse it. Squeeze. Squeeze. Oh, don't forget to keep on breathing. Don't hold your breath. All right? Good. All right. Squeeze it up and down. Go. You're trying to avoid blowing out, aren't you? Squeeze up and down. Let's go. A few more. All right. Okay, that's real good. Okay, so that's the first one out of the way. Now, here, relax that down. We want to look at the obliques, all right? So here's what I want to do. Keep the legs in the same position. The knees are about shoulder width apart. Okay, going over onto the elbows. Here we go. Now take it over, and then come back to the middle. That's good. Put the elbow down as you go over. That's real good. Okay, you're doing well. Taking it over. Any side you like, it doesn't matter. You just do it over. That's good, all right? Now you're just opening out the chest, all right? And we're bringing the shoulder over towards that knee, all right? Good, keep that going. Take it over. That's good. Now, as you come up, I want you to hold it there, man. Hold it there. Now, we're going to pulse it. Now, pulse and pulse. And you're using the elbows to stabilize, all right? Just putting over. That's good. Give me a few more on this. Good. All right. Now, we're going to try the other side, okay? Now, come back to the middle. Here we go. We're coming over to the other side now. Curl over. Let's go. Curl up. And then take it down. Again, the small of the back is tight against that floor. The legs are stabilized. And by keeping the stomach nice and tight here, that's going to stop you rolling all over the place. So you're coming up on the elbows. Oh, you're perspiring down here. Let me just mop you up a little bit. There you go. All right. Now you feel better. Good. And don't forget, gang, drink lots of water when you get tired. And I'm pretty tired from working out. Have some water when you need it. That's good. Okay, now hold it over there. Come on now. You can do it. Now pulse it. Now pulse it over. That's good. Squeeze it over. And you notice the only movement we're getting is a rotation of the upper body. Go on. Squeeze over and down. That's good. Here we go. And don't forget, don't worry about doing the same amount of repetitions on each side. The workload is the same. Four more. Then it's three more. Then it's two. And then it's one. Good. All right, just relax that down. If at any time you want to have a rest, just bring the knees into your chest. All right, and that will stretch it out. All right? Good. We're going to go back to the basic position again. All right? But this time, put the legs down and put your right leg up in the air. Right leg up in the air. That's really good. Now, hold it stabilized in that position and don't move the leg. All right? Now, hands behind the head and we're going to curl right up. Let's go. Curl it. Come on. Up. And out. Nice and controlled. Squeeze it up. And you know, Emma's doing an alternative over here. If the legs are a problem holding it up in the air, just put it across the other leg and supporting it. That's good. Squeeze it up. It's an easier version, yeah?
Okay. I'm not stupid.
All right, let's squeeze it up. And down. And if you want to make this tougher, we'll come on to that in a moment. Hold it up there. Now pulse it. Let's go. Pulse it. Pulse. That's good. Pulse. And don't forget to keep on breathing. All right. That's good. Nice, clean trainers. You know, good trainers are important. That's good. Here we go. Four more on this. And then three more. Good. All right. Now hold it down. We want to twist down into that leg. All right. So here we go. Now you come over, bringing the opposite elbow to that knee. Go on. Take it over. Again, putting the elbow down as you go over. Go over. Nice and controlled. All right. That's real good. Okay. You're not getting any problems there, are you, Emma?
Not too bad. I always think it's quite important, though, to make sure you have that orange or fist-sized gap, though, between the chin and the chest.
That's good, that's real good advice, gang. You know, sometimes we think about taking the neck way back here or bringing it onto the chest. Think about a little orange, all right? Not a grape, not a melon, an orange, all right?
Okay.
Hold it up there, hold it up there. Now pulse it. Good, pulse it up, good. You're doing real well on this. Come on, let's go. Four more, and then three more, and two more, and then one. Good, let's put that down, and let's change the other leg, all right?
Okay, so bring the other leg up. The same thing. Hold it in the same position. All right, now curling over. Are you getting wet? Curl up. And then down. Come on, curling up. First of all, come straight up. I'm going to keep on mopping you. All right, let's go. Come on, let's go. You're like your own little servant, wouldn't you? Yeah, let's go. Oh, would you like... Oh, I'm going over here. Hang on. Keep on going. Let's go. All right, you're not left out. We mop you up. We don't want you sweating. There you go. All right, you feel better now? Okay, all right, good. You keep on going, gang. You're doing real well. Curl it up, up, and down. That's good. All right, come on, take it up. Now hold it up there and pulse it. Now pulse it up. Pulse it. Go on, pulse it. That's good. Come on, pulse it up. You should really feel this working deep in the stomach muscle. Come on, let's go. A few more. All right, doing really well. Come on, let's go. Let's do it. Go on. Okay. All right, now rest that down. Did I miss anything out there? Okay, let's go across. All right, relax it. Now we're taking the opposite elbow. Bring the elbow over and down. That's good. Okay, so open out that chest, all right? But try and concentrate more on bringing the shoulder over to that knee. Let's go. Come on, take it over. That's real good. Come on, take it over. All right, come on, squeeze it over. I want to do a few more. Now hold it over there and pulse it. Go on, pulse. And remember, as I said to you, the workload is the same on each side. Even though we may change the exercises around a bit and alter the amount of repetitions we do, it doesn't matter. The workload is the same. So you keep on doing it. You're doing real well. Four more and three more and two more. And one. Okay, just rest that down, all right? And again, you can bring the knees into your chest and stretch it out, all right? You're doing real well.
That really works.
Now, here's what I want to do, all right? I want to make this just a little bit tougher for the last. We're going to work lower down in those abs, all right? So here's what I want. You can put your hands by your side, or you can put your hands over the head, all right? Now, you can bring the knees up. Bring the knees up, okay? Now, you can either cross the legs, or you can actually just keep the heels down on towards a touch, all right? Now, bring it up, bring the knee up. And down, all right. You're squeezing it up and down. Now, in a moment, I'm going to get Miss Palmer to do something really tough. All right, squeeze it up and down. Now, Elaine, as you notice, is actually coming up onto her heel and then curling up and down. Coming up onto the heel. All right, tell me about that.
I think this is if your legs feel heavy while they're up. This is a more basic movement, but it's still effective. You can really feel it go down.
Okay, good. All right, so just squeezing up and down. And here we go. Now, if you want to make this tougher, Miss Palmer's going to put her hands behind her head and she's going to bring her elbows up towards the knees. Squeeze it up and down. That's good. Squeeze. Oh, calypso music. Hey, gang, you're almost at the end of this video. You've done so well. All right, now listen, don't forget, pace yourself. You don't have to do all six sections in one. You can do one at a time. That's okay, all right? Squeeze it up. How are you doing, gang? They are so sad that you're in there. No, they're not. They're really glad because it means that you've done really well. Squeeze up and down. Let's do a few more. Squeeze it up. And down. Now hold it up there. Isometric. Just hold it there. And isometric hold. That's good. Feel that working? Oh, yeah. Now a little pulsing action. Let's go. Pulse. 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 Very small movement. You know, it's Emma just pulling the tush off that floor just a little bit. Go. Four more. And three. Oh, this boat's rocking away. Feels good. Yeah, all right. Okay, that's real good. Okay, just relax that down and hold it. Here's what I want to do. Very quickly, everybody, lay on your stomach. All right, lay on your stomach. We want to stretch out that muscle, all right? Lay down on your stomach. All right, here we go. Now, here's what I want to do. Okay, elbows directly below the shoulder blades. Yeah, looking at each other. Okay, now just squeeze up. Keep your hips in contact with the floor. Now, just come up. Lift the shoulder blades off. That's good. All right, hold it there. Now, this just strengthens the back. And remember, the key to it all, by having a real tight stomach, your back is going to be stronger. Relax that down. Keep your hands down and push up onto your hands, all right? Just come right up, keep your hands up, curl up. That's good, just push up. That's real good. Notice you're keeping the hips in contact. Just come up, relax that down. Let's do it again. Come on, curl up. Ah, that's real good, all right. Hey, all right. Why don't you guys just sit up for a moment and just sit and talk to everybody at home. Come on, sitting up. You guys have done so well. We're really proud of you. Maybe you ought to give them a real round of applause. You guys have done really good. Listen, stick with it. The program works. And that's the beauty of this video, is that it's guaranteed to make you look, feel good. And guess what? I'm going to see you on the beaches real soon, looking extra bad and mean. So see ya. All right. You know me, I don't like missing out on any kind of free party. Why don't you join them as well, all right? Everybody, say yeah. Uh-oh. They're moving their bodies. Here we go. Come on now. Cardiac sandals in St. Lucia. You guys have done good. Oh! Everybody, say yeah. Say more. Say whoo. Take those legs across, like so. That's it. That's real good. Hey, you've learned the message, gang, throughout this video. Make it safe, make it effective, but most of all, have some fun. March it up, march it up. March it up, march it up. Come on now, get those hands above the heart. Uh-huh. Come on, do it. All right. We want to take two steps to your left. You ready? Your right. Here we go. Do it. Let's go. Take it back. Oh, do it with style. Yeah, we didn't move that body. You do it too. Because you guys have done so well, all right? That's why we're doing this. Giving you a free party. Here at Sandals in St. Lucia, the sun's shining. The sound is good. Give me hits. Give me some hits now. Oh, they're good at this. Looking so good. Uh-huh, here we go. Uh-huh. Good a few more times. That's good. Last time, uh-huh. Come over here. Do it. Now march on the spot. March it up here. Uh-huh. Watch the hands now. Right hand up. That's good. Now, are you ready for the other hand? You want to do it? Go. Okay, now take that right hand down. Do it again. Take the other hand down. Let's do it. Uh-huh. Both hands, take it up. Let's go. Take it down. Do it up. Both hands. Oh, you guys look good. Take it up. Let's go. Hold it here. Take it out. Watch it. That's it. With style. Uh-huh. Come on, move it. Looking so good. Uh-huh. Push it up. Push it up. That's good. Here we go. Take it up. Uh-huh. Oh, these guys look bad. Look mean. Look almost wicked. Say yeah. Okay. Hands out to the side. Bring it in. Bring it in. Here we go. Uh-oh. The message is clear. If it's not fun, don't do it. Leave it alone. Uh-huh. Squeeze the elbows in. Go in and out. Here we go. Go in and out. I want to do some more. Are you ready? Here we go. Two steps to the left. And back. With a clap. Don't forget. Lift that knee up. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Now next time we want to get real funky. Watch it now. With a clap. Pump it down. Pump it down. That's good. Watch it now. Yeah, we're moving. Hey, gang. I'm so proud of you. You should be proud of yourself as well. Stay here, march it up. Because you have done the whole video. You're right at the end. But it comes a time when everybody needs to take a rest. So I think I'm going to get out of here.
So, gang, you've done it. You've done your workout. Kids are in bed. There's no one around who needs your time. This is your moment now. Be proud of yourself. Sit down in your favorite chair and get yourself a long drink and just admire the beautiful scenery. See ya. Thank you. Everything is just perfect, isn't it? Thank goodness the crew is not around.